You know, during the game, there was a special moment for one fan, two fans, actually, Chris Luyett and his wife, Nisha. They had gotten an ultrasound earlier in the day. They didn't find out the gender of their child right away. They had a friend take an envelope here to the game, and then the Giants displayed it on the Jumbotron. Take a look.
Tonight has been one of the most epic nights of all time. I love my lady, Nisha. I love you, my boy, Mason, and the Giants. I can't root for you more. I love you.
Congratulations to Chris and Nisha. It's a boy. Oh, and by the way, your team is going to the World Series. Back to you guys.
Oh, that is amazing. I wonder if like their middle name is going to be Mad Bum or something.
Madison
Bum. Or maybe Hunter or something.
They've not named it yet. There's still time.
It's great. Good story.
What
thanks, Joe.
To announce that. Let's check in with Andrea Borba. She's live in the Mission. Andrea, how's it looking there?